It's Mocha Iscat. So we recorded a video and part of it worked, but then it got all super slow motion-y. So hopefully this one works. And if you want me to keep playing more, please click the like button and don't forget to subscribe. And the sky is above Peach's castle. Yay. Get out! You don't even have a weapon! So I already know how to play this because I did part of it. So I'm going to pretend that I did have no idea. Because I already filmed a video, then it didn't work, so let's do this. Time for my wedding with Peach. Jealous, Mario? Is that? It's still okay. Oh no! No, Mario's hat! No! Where are you? I have to keep refocusing so this doesn't get too blurry. Who are you? Me? I'm Mario! Mario! You're not one of them, are you? This is them. You startled me, and I do startle easily. I saw what happened earlier. You've been quite through the ringer. Thanks. I guess you landed in the Cat Kingdom. We've been under attack by the same monster that gave you such a trouching. Bowser? And to make matters worse, the fiend... No! You're not my little sister. Oh, that's so sad. I hope to give chase to that monster in a ship of my own. Unfortunately, all of our airships were wrecked in the attack. Although, now that I think on it, I'm fairly certain there's a functioning ship in the next kingdom over. I could get us there if only I could reach the top of Top Hat Tower, which is being guarded by the monster's henchmen. You know, it seems we're after the same thing. Perhaps we should team up? Let's see if we can help those two. I don't have my hat. What are you doing? What are you doing? You don't fit. Not your style? How about this? Cappy is now your companion. Darn you, why? Ow. Sweet! The Joy-Cons rumbled. Oh, nice! Go, Buzz! Oh, jeez. Okay, hold on, Kathy, you're being impatient. I mean, I know Bowser is taking over the world and stuff, but still, you gotta have patience. Hope you guys liked my thumbnail. I worked hard on it. Inside Top Hat Tower. That ledge is awfully high. I know. Try throwing me at a frog. Yeah. There we go. I zoomed in. Ribbit? Ribbit? My hands! Hey, you wanna get me now, eh? Again, all of you. Money. Yes, I'll... What's in here? Ooh. Mm. monster's long-eared henchman. What do you mean by long-eared? Do you mean me? Or like they literally have long ears? Are they rabbits? They are rabbits! I hope I don't have to fight all of them. I mean that there'd be a fella with a mustache coming along. Guess we ought to introduce ourselves. We're the wedding planners for the happy couple. You. They call us the Brudos. We got that treasure we needed, so we ain't got no more business in these parts. Of course, ripping up Goody Two Shoes Meddlers was in the contract, so I guess we still got a little work to do. Oh! If I defeat you, are you on something gonna happen? So do you just chase me? I'm supposed to do it. Oh. Sweet. What did I do? Oh, I jump on him. Nice. He's muttering. Creepy. No! Ow! So now I know what to do. Yay! Oh, that's it? Okay, where's the next one? That's it? Where's their ship? Why to make our way onward? How? Oh. I just pushed a random button. Super Mario Odyssey! That's like the only good graphic thing that came out. Lovely. Cascade Kingdom, Fossil Falls. Skip the newie. What's that? The movie. No. What's a power moon? Woo, yeah, what a ride! We made it to the Cascade Kingdom. Sorry, still a bit amped from capturing a power line. Must collect myself. There should be an old airship somewhere around here. Let's see if we can find it. Yay, 6 hearts! Oh, those flags gave me more hearts. What are these? No! Did I just lose the game? Oh, it took some of my money. So what happens when you get to $0? No. Alright. I think it took 10. Oh, what's that? Yay! Whoa. How am I supposed to get... Oh. I have a mustache! Sweet. Ow. What happened to my 6 hearts? Multi moon atop the falls. Another rabbit? Are you kidding me? Oh, it's one of those like choppy things too. Oh, we found a pattern. What a lucky break. This will come in handy to power the airship. Have you ever seen anything like it? No. Ow. That hurt. Ah, there it is. This is what we were looking for. It's looking a bit more rough than I'd expected. Ah, no, it's just an older model. I'm certain it can still fly. Okay, let's give it a shot, shall we? Just throw the what? Oh. Five. Wait, did that say the Odyssey needs five what? Nothing's happening. That power moon must have not given the ship enough energy. I wonder if we can find more around here. Oh, five more power moons? Hold on, guys. Sorry. Gotta move this a little bit. Okay. That means four more power moons? Five more power moons? And then four. No. Okay. Money! Yep, thank you. I don't know what that was. Can I break this though? I guess I can break it. Another power moon! It didn't do that cool thing with Cappy though. Maybe it was because it was my first power moon, and then it does that much. You're a big one. Yay! Wait, if I could break that, then that means I can maybe... Yes, I can break this. Hold on. I gotta break the rest. Yes. Travel, spin through. When you're surrounded by enemies and wish you could hit them all at once, snap the Joy-Con to the side to do a spin through. Your hat will spin all around you. Stone Bridge. How do I get in there? Yeah. Do you have anything to do with this? Maybe if I... Sweet! Oh my, we've gone flat and rather blocky at that. Isn't this how the original Mario was? Sorry guys, gotta kind of make the graphics a little bit better. I know the graphics aren't great, but next time I do a live dating. Hopefully someday I can get something better. what's over here. Oh, another. It's all blocky too. Nice. Money? I must get that. I'm gonna get these other blocks that I can get. Wasting time! How do I get out of here? I bet you this looks okay. I wanna see it. Spectacular view. A mocha! Nice. A multi? No. I'm gonna fill this out. What's this? You say you need to repair some sealed airship. Why I could never part with any of my precious power moon. It sounds to me like someone wants to be a snack for my adorable chain chompkins. Wait, do his arrows show where he's going? Stop laughing at this. Oh, you're mad. Oh, nice. Oh, geez, your face just got red. Wait, but the other boss is just two hits. Oh, you're mad now. Oh, you are. Oh. Oh, it does that thing again. It's like my first green moon multi. Ah, multi moon. Nice. And now we've got a multi-moon. It's as strong as three power moons combined. It should get the ship moving in no time. Let's see if we can make this work. Throw me at that goal. Thank you guys so much for watching. And thank you. I was at 20 a couple months ago. And now I'm at 34. I never imagined I would get this far. thank you guys. Well, I kind of did, but then after a while, I wasn't so sure. You can take off now. No, I'm talking to my, to the people watching. Thank you guys so much for subscribing. It means so much to me. It went down a little bit, but it came back up. I'm so glad because that means that you guys like my videos. Thank you very much for watching. And as always, don't forget to drink your mochas. Bye!